What's up, guys? With another video. So we're getting the McDonald's Pokemon packs. I don't know how do you call those, but it comes. Well, it's in McDonald's right now. It comes with this box, and it shows some puzzles. Oh, you can make some pack with like a. Oh, this. You can make a. A pack holder thing. And I think that was the top. So this is the pack that's McDonald's giving away for a Happy Meal. I think it's just Happy Meals. You can't buy it. You have to get the Happy Meal first. So here we go. My first time opening one. Let's see. I don't know if there's stuff rare, but it shows the Pikachu logo. I mean, the head or something. So it comes, I don't think there's like EX or GXs. It just comes with this Charmander, Frogurt. I think, but that's, I think basic Pokemon cards. This was the white one you saw. This is, the easiest one to get, I think. And this is the hardest one to get. I think so. But, it shows a different puzzle. And the same thing, how to make the Pokemon card holder thing. It's kind of small, but just showing you. Okay. Oh, I already read this. Litten, Sparkly, a Frogger again. Ooh, a new one, and Oshawott. Whoa, that was all. Let's see. Wait, I could try to make this. Okay. I'm just gonna guess it. Okay. Oh, I don't know how to do it. Well, thank you for watching. I try to get more of these to show you all of them. But that's all. I hope you have a good day. Bye-bye.